Yes, family, Bomani Tayemba in the flesh. And we're on a wonderful group energy. We're 10 strong here in Senegal, and we're on our way to dinner. So we are all organized. Man, family, it was a beautiful day today. Ooh, a lot of history, culture. We spent several hours on Gori Island. We literally got on that early ferry, which is 9 o'clock, and then we left on the 4:30 ferry. So basically we spent between 9:30 and 4:30 on the island, including having lunch. So family, this kind of journey we do, it's in detail. You know, we just don't bring you to Africa and just take you to one or two places and that's it. And remember, family, we literally just got into the country yesterday in the morning at about 7:30. So it's my sister, don't it feel like it?
I feel like we've been here a whole week.
This is literally day three and day two for in the country. We only been here for like 36 hours.
Bomani's got it as a slave driver, but we're having a great time.
You know, one of my favorite words, famous word, is I let people know as long as you pay for the trip, you can stay in your hotel room if you want.
No, we ain't. We having too much fun.
So I tell people the best thing to do is come out and just enjoy it. But yeah, it's like a full day.
You can sleep when you're dead.
There you go. And one of the things I do to cut time back is usually we'll eat at the hotel. So you can eat at the hotel and go rest. But it's like a good adventure to go out to new places to eat dinner.
Yes, it is.
Hey, Rocky, remember Tanzania? We went to some nice places.
Yes, we did. I appreciate it.
Yeah, man, and family, when we have a smaller journey, you're more flexible to make these kind of moves and things like that. So we take advantage of these opportunities. You know, like in Ghana, we only eat out like 1 or 2 days out. Most of the time, people at the hotel, they just do a good job at the buffet, but it also helps us get back off the road and settle, have our food, and then rest if you want. But I'm enjoying this adventure because we get to go out a little bit more, so I'm loving it. And in a little bit, we're going to show you where we're rolling to. So that's how we do it, family, live on Revolutionary Camp here in Senegal. And civilization is here along with everywhere else on a continent. Yeah. And I will always just push that energy, like, don't let others lie to you. Especially if they're not living by example. Like, don't tell me all those crazy things about Africa and then you're here enjoying the greatest life and energy. Mamma mia. So that's it.
Spots they had set up in the hood. And they were like, you got to show. And I'm like, no. So all he had said was no. And he was driving. And he got me the results. So, 3 tests total. All 3.
Right up in the street.
Yeah, right here. Yeah. One was right on the street by the bank. And the other one was by the inside the church parking lot.
One of our tour members is running late, so we'll see him shortly. And we're gonna just enjoy this beautiful dinner. So family, the journey of a lifetime is the journey of a lifetime. You literally get a feel of what this beautiful country has to offer. To get a view of some of the feeder roads and just, you know, some of the buildings that's here. So as you can see, As you can see, family, we don't have any tree houses in the country. Well, where are we going anyway?
There's no lions running around.
No lions or hyenas. It's... What you see is a beautiful country and... You know, some reason we haven't ran into any kind of traffic. You notice that? We have not ran into traffic.
So there must be companies that approve of people having voting rights. On this one. Say here, he wants more complicates. Remember Coca-Cola and what's it? Home Depot or something.
Even luxurious brands like that, like the Palm.
The voting rights.
I'm not trying to big up, you know, any white Euro-American hotels, anything like that. But showing you that a lot of people doing business here. Beyond just us as a people, from the dance and us as a people, born on the continent.
The House
so, not the Senate.
So he's still impeached. He's impeached president. They just didn't get better at the stuff that gets.
Oh my God. We are here already?
And that type of stuff.
Oh. Alright, family, this is the restaurant here.
Yeah,
and as you can see, everything is in good distance. That's it, family, right here. So we're gonna give you, a little more view inside when we start ordering and eating our food and everything. Give you that luxurious connection. Welcome, yes, there's lots of us ready to go. And that's our luxury liner. So let me